ஹாய் விவஸ், எப்படி இருக்கீங்க? ஹவ் ஆர் யூ? ஐ எம் டாக்டர் ஷீபன் ஃப்ரம் கன்னியாகுமரி டிஸ்ட்ரிக்ட் ஸ்பீக்கிங். டுடே வீல் பி டிஸ்கஸிங் எ வெரி டிஃப்ரெண்ட் டாபிக, ரைட்? மோஸ்ட் ஆஃப் அஸ் ஆஸ் வி மெச்சுர் ஆர் ஆஸ் வி க்ரோ ஓல்டர், வி வாண்ட் டு பிகம் ரிச், வி வாண்ட் டு ஹாவ் சோ மச் ஆஃப் வெல்த், ரைட்? Of course, that is good. But most of us, as we grow older, we carry a disease called disease with us, right? Most of us, as we grow older, apart from our wealth, we don't concentrate on our health, right? When we grow older, or when we are at our younger age group, we always want to be rich. That is the normal attitude of any human being, right? But imagine yourself, you are around 40 years of age or 45 years of age. You got some disease like your pressure, blood pressure, high blood pressure, or a cholesterol, or a heart attack. Some disease, some chronic disease, obesity, diabetes, some chronic disease. And you become sick. And you are bedridden. That time, you will know that health is the most important wealth. H-E-A-L-T-H, health, is the most important wealth. Richness is not only having wealth. Richness means having a good health. H-E-A-L-T-H. That is called richness. If you are living in this world without taking any tablets, that means you are rich. There is no point in having a Bentley car and having some all your tablets inside your car. Pressure, sugar, cholesterol and whatnot. Just before you drive your car, you take some tablets, sit, drive your car. That is not richness. Richness means you should stay without tablets. That is called richness. So did you understand which is the most important wealth? Health is the most important wealth. Don't forget. Health is the most important wealth. Most of us do not concentrate on health. We always concentrate on wealth. Okay? Once you are bedridden, we understand many things in life. For example, whether this watch is worth of 300 rupees, or it is a watch of 3 lakh rupees, it's going to show you only the same time. Did you understand? Next, whether you purchase a money purse of 30 rupees or of 3000 rupees, it is going to carry the same amount of money you have with you, right? Whether you purchase a pen of rupees 10 or a pen of rupees 1000, both are going to do the same job, writing. Did you understand? Right. Whether you drive a car of 30,000 rupees or you drive a car of 3 crore rupees, you are going to reach the same distance in the same time. That is not going to change. You will understand many more things. For example, you take a wine of rupees 100 or you take a wine of rupees 1000, both are going to give the same stroller, and that is not going to change at all. Whether you fly in an aeroplane in the local class or in the executive class, if the plane crashes, don't forget, you are also going to crash with it. So don't forget, that is very important. Whether you live in a house of 300 square feet or 3000 square feet, your loneliness in the bed is not going to change. These things we understand only after we become diseased and bedridden. Nobody will be there to take care of us. As long as you are a productive person in your family, all your family members are going to help you or support you. Once you become a non-productive person, non-income creative person, nobody is there to come and take care of you, right? So these things you will understand only when you become a diseased and starting taking tablets every day. Your life will be stuck up in a triangle: tablet, doctor, medical store. Did you understand? That's a triangle: tablet, medical store, doctor. You cannot come out of this triangle. So very important, don't concentrate only on wealth. Wealth is also important, definitely wealth is also important, no doubt about that. But the most important wealth is definitely health. H-E-A-L-T-H. Very important, don't forget on concentrating health. I'll tell you some important thing. You can hire someone to drive a car for you. You can even hire someone to earn money for you. But you cannot rent or hire any person in the world to carry your disease. You have to carry your disease and die. That's all. Nobody is prepared to carry your disease even if you pay him money in lakhs or crores. So the most important carry home message is, the most important wealth is health. Health means you are rich. It's not only wealth.